One of the best things that works when people send me an email is the following. They'll send me an email and they'll say, "Hey, Patrick, I just want you to know, I watched you on an interview you did on this podcast, and in minute 17 to minute 18, they'll put a link, you talked about this and it changed the way I viewed business. I really admire you for what you do." A lot of these angels and VCs, these personalities are out there. Either they've written a blog, they've written an article, they're on a video, so it's not hard to find them if you do proper research. So instantly, you got my attention. Oh, wow, this guy's a fan. This guy admires the content. This guy's starting with a compliment. Line number one. Two, I am a 24-year-old Harvard graduate. I am a 26-year-old USC graduate entrepreneur who has an idea that I want to share with you. Boom. I am an age executive, entrepreneur, graduate, whatever it is, that I have an idea that I want to share with you. Then in one sentence, max two, if you can do it in one, even better. Many times people ask me a question, can I ask you a question about my business? I'll say, ask your question in one or two sentences, max. And they'll respond back in one or two sentences because you can do it. It makes you actually think when I say, ask it in one or two sentences. In one sentence or two, make your request. My idea is ... So after the idea, you want to put a link in there as well to say, here's a link to a website, a video, promo, something that's going to explain to them what it is. And last but not least, you ask them, I would like to meet with you for 10 or 15 minutes to explain to you what it is that I'll be doing. Respectfully, last name, done.